was the day before Christmas, and all through the city, the snow had not fallen, and the streets filled with people are still gritty. There's a calmness in the air, but the day before gifts would be unwrapped and filled with family cheer. We're all here at 141 Worth Street, and wait for two people and family, of course, in wedding cheer. The love of two people and be part of a wedding. To the needs of the bride and her future husband, wishing them the very best with faith and love, and of course the bride-to-be, wishing the best of love and faith and love for eternity.
trick you? Did I trick you? Surprise!
It's about you. Congratulations.
Oh my God.
Anything you want to say to your people real quick? Say a thing to your people.
Oh my God.
We're not taking a
big beauty.
You ready to run?
I'm awesome. You know they call me the runaway bride. But I'm so happy the stage finally here. Alright, I'm happy, I'm blessed. My family, my friends are here. It's going down.
You wanna say something to her?
Huh? Congratulations. May God.
Say it to her. She's right there.
I don't even know what to say.
I have nothing to say, but
give her a hug at least. Give her a hug.
Aww.
Hey, yo, give her a hug.
I love you, baby sister.
I love you too. Oh my God.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Did we get a trick?
Everything.
I got you.
You want to say anything?
Oh my God. Hey, oh my God. I didn't even expect. Okay, the big beauty queen, all right? Sitting right here before you is official. I love you, big brother Mario. Surprise. It was a surprise, definitely it was. Oh my God. Big Beauty Productions, yes, this is Lisa. I am so excited. Today has finally come.
What's your name?
My sister child, what's my name? Elise Power on Facebook, okay? I am just happy the day is midway over. We're about to.
What is your name?
I said it.
What's your name?
Oh my God, Elise Haynes. Mrs. Haynes, America, me, Mrs. Haynes, still CEO Big Beauty Productions all day, okay? My big sisters are here in the car. We, is that right? They go with Boss Queen, Kite Queen. They go my little flower girl right there, my baby, Naomi. When I tell you, we are just ecstatic. The whole day was gorgeous. Today was probably one of the best ever.
The best. This year.
And we kind of chilling out, waiting for the rest of the team and the bridesmaids to get here. And we're all walking together. We're going to turn it. Don't leave me. I'm so glad. But the biggest surprise was you, Mario.
Why is that?
Surprising you.
Oh, yeah. I seem that surprised.
Yes. No, because. Oh, so you knew?
It's not about that. Point being is I was there before you.
How did he know?
Did you know, honestly?
No, it's not about me knowing.
He said it wasn't about him.
Was I there? Was I on time?
He was there right on time, right before
us. I was meeting you there anyway. Remember?
I remember.
I didn't know it was going to be a limo.
Oh, yeah, the door is like...
I'll close it up. You got it?
No, it's kind of far.
Could you close that door, please, sir? Thank you. No, it wasn't a surprise to me. I just had to keep looking out for which bride was coming in.
Which bride?
Remember, you had me under the impression somebody else. See? You didn't tell me who it was.
I didn't tell him who it was.
But was I there?
Lisa, don't forget the other employees.
Okay, tell the story now.
I did?
Okay. Tell the story.
It's in my bag. Yes. Honestly,
what made you just try to surprise us?
I just wanted to I just wanted to keep something private.
Until the day of?
Until the day of. Because, you know, I am a coordinator, so I do a lot of parties.
Yes.
So what happens is I said, I'm not going to tell anybody.
Right,
I'm
like
not
going to
tell
gonna be a
anybody what.
Okay.
Not my videographer, not my camera, none of my...
Nobody knows.
DJ, nobody. So, surprise, surprise. Yes, it was me. But today was wonderful.
How did things go inside the courtroom?
It was perfect. It was so perfect. I'm glad we made that decision. It was a lot of us.
You notice the sun came up too, by the way.
The sun wasn't it? Up. That was God.
Yeah. Did you take any pictures down there on the steps?
Yes. He had us in a little park area.
Good, it was really nice. Yeah, I spoke to him. I told him to make sure he look out for y'all.
Yes. Oh, God. Braulio, that's his name. Braulio, you're the best. I'm so happy. One day you'll see this. Hopefully we connect.
Yes.
And you'll be able to see that the marvelous work that you've done. I appreciate it. Kato, you better watch out. Kato, I love you. Ain't nobody taking your spot. But I know you couldn't make it. You had to work.
Yes. But see how God is good? He provided someone for you to meet.
Yes. I'm so happy and so excited. But again, we about to get it in. We about to party. We about to eat and drink. And come on in.
Anybody else you want to give a shout out to?
Oh, God. My sisters. TUQ, my big sister, Boss Queen. I love you to death. One day we're going to look back on this video. I'm going to be old and gray. And we're going to laugh. We're going to joke around. My sister B right here, Hype Queen.
That's the old lady talking right. They arguing right now.
Cause she just want me to buy her new pants. She just want me to buy her new pants.
It's been a long day.
Where are you going?
I don't want to slide on my butt no more.
It's been a long day.
Who's that? Hey, what are you doing?
Who's that?
Okay, so I'll catch you inside then.
That's a flash picture right there. Look at that.
Catch you. Show me the shoes.
No. Oh my God, my wedding shoes.
Yeah, show me the shoes.
Mario, take a shot of that.
No. Of what? Take a shot of
ass.
No, not my. Okay. No, because I'm not doing that.
I'll see you at the reception, okay?
Yes, definitely. Come on down.
Congratulations.
Thank you. See you guys inside.
Auntie Bad.
Peace.
There you go.
Big Beauty Productions coming to you live. All right, ciao.
Well, I want to say congratulations to Lisa and Eddie.
There's nothing in there.
I hope that you're going to be blessed. May God keep y'all together forever and ever. I love y'all both.
Congratulations, Auntie Elise, man. Happy New Year's. I love you.
Congratulations. I love you a lot, and Happy New Year.
Happy holiday to the bride and the groom. I wish you all the best, and congratulations again. God bless you all. Love you.
Hi. Hi, Mario. Thank you for my beautiful, bodacious niece, Elise. God bless you. And I hope your marriage lasts forever and ever. And happy holiday to everybody. Thank you. Have a happy, healthy new year, too.
Congratulations, Lisa, on your marital bliss. Happy holidays to you and to Eddie. And may y'all have all the pleasure in the world. And may all your ups and downs be in the bed.
And darling will be oh so grand.
We'll pass the time.
And sweetheart will be as one. say how lucky we both are. We'll have a ball dancing and all. When we get married, when we get married. When that bride and groom come in the room, we're gonna make them feel real grand. We're gonna give them a real big hand, okay? So get ready. You have the time of your life.
Happy holidays. Great blessings. Love you.
Holidays.
Happy holidays, Auntie. Love you.
Happy holidays, Auntie. Love you.
Do you wanna be? Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Please.
I'd like to say a big shout out to the happy wedding couple, Elise and Eddie, and Happy New Year and Merry Christmas.
Well, I just want to say I thank God for both of them. And may they both have a wonderful, wonderful wedding reception. Eddie and Lisa, God bless y'all.
Well, what am I?
They shining the light on you.
Happy holidays.
Okay, hi, this is Tony from Memorial. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Elise, I want to wish you a beautiful day, a happy wedding. Thank you for inviting me, and we're about to turn all the way up, me and the wife here.
Bless God on today. We thank God for another day, and we thank God that we're all here today to celebrate the happiness and joy of Elise and her newly wed husband. I pray that they have nothing but joy and happiness in their endeavors in their life, and that they will take God with them wherever they go. Merry Christmas and a blessed new year. Love you. Love y'all.
Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, and a long, happy life together.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, happy and healthy one. Take care.
Congratulations, Elise and Eddie. Congratulations. Wish you many, many, many years of a blessed marriage. Wishing you all the best.
Happy New Year's, Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays and Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays, Merry Christmas. I wish you a good new year full of blessings.
Happy holidays. The best wishes to you and yours. God bless you, love you, and take care.
She's reaching, so I'll let her be next.
Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and this is a wonderful occasion. My goddaughter Elise is being married, has been married, and I wish her all the love, happiness, and love and life for the rest of her life, because at this point in her life, she has love, and love is all you need to survive. Christ is in it. Thank you, love.
Hi, Lisa. Happy holidays. Happy Christmas. And congratulations. I'm so happy for you. And today's you're a December bride and a Christmas marriage. Have a good time. Thank you.
I thought he came across to the back. Sister, you've been on my mind, and I thank God that you are one of a kind. And I love you, my sister, and my new brother-in-law. I love you both so much, and may the Lord continue to bless this union. Hallelujah. Love and kisses. Love you both. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Lisa and Edwin. God bless. May he bless your union. May you be prosperous in all that you do. And may you continue to move forward in whatever else is in your heart. Amen.
No, I'm talking about at the club before I went there. Congratulations, Ed and Lisa. I knew this was coming. It took a while, but congratulations. Wake up, life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Congratulations to my brother Ed and my new sister Lisa. Congratulations and have a happy life.
We like to say congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Hayes from DJ Tall Guy. It's a pleasure to be here to DJ for your wedding reception. We're going to have a great time. All the best.
Hi, good evening. We're here with Elise and Edwin for their marital ceremony. I want to thank everybody for coming out. We appreciate the family and friends' support tonight. We love everybody. Thank you so much, and we hope everyone enjoys. Good night.
All right. Hi, Elise and Edwin. We just wanted to say from our family to yours, congratulations, and we wish you all the best.
1, 2, 3.
Congratulations.
Congratulations!
Good evening! How's everyone doing tonight?
Good, good.
Is the food good? Is the music fabulous? Then you must be having a really good time. We want to thank you for your patience, and we thank you for coming out for this lovely couple. Does everybody know why they're here? Because you know it was kind of a secret for a minute. Do you know why you're here? Really? Because I was told I was here for a pre-Valentine's Day party. She didn't even tell me why I was here. And it's a good thing, because I cannot keep a secret. I am like a bad refrigerator. You tell me, I am going to tell somebody. Everybody say, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor,
neighbor,
you sure look good tonight.
You sure look good tonight.
And say, neighbor,
neighbor,
oh neighbor,
oh neighbor,
I look good too.
I
thank you. We're going to ask you to have your little last bites of food. Everybody is here, and we're going to be bringing out the wedding party shortly. We thank you so much. My name is Roz Nixon, and I'm going to be the lady up here talking on the mic tonight. All right, thank you so very, very much.
Left foot. Stop. Left foot. Left foot. Now, what happens when the first couple does that? When they each go. Hello, Renee.
Can we start at the left and then be on the right?
No. Wait, can you listen? Wait, please. You do the right foot. Right, do the right foot. Please don't look back at anybody. I'm talking.
Okay,
yeah,
we
did. Right. Once you get to the end, you take your picture.
Naomi and Adam. Yes, as we get Naomi and Adam, let's have one more round of applause for them, because they were wonderful. We thank you so much. And now, please, if you will, let us welcome for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Elise and Edwin Haynes.
Everything I need.
Before the toast, I'd like to say something. We wish Lisa and Eddie nothing but years and years of happiness. You are a beautiful couple, and we are so glad to be here on your mom's birthday and before Christmas Day. Thank you so much for having us. We all love being here, and we'll see you in 50 years.
Well, one more time. Let's have a round, big, warm round of applause for the wedding, bride and groom, and the wedding party. Okay. At this time, we are going to ask Mommy Auntie Robin. Yes, you first. Ladies first. Always first. To wish the new couple well. And share your hopes and feelings for them. Robin Rector.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm glad. I got to thank the Lord above, first and foremost, that we are here gathered together for this special occasion with my niece and my nephew, who's been calling me auntie.
It's official now.
Now it's official. And I want to really bless you guys for this occasion that you must always love each other, never turn your back on one another, in thick and sick, or in health, with health. So I'll give my blessings to both of y'all. And Elise, you know, I got your back, as I always tell you, for anything, you know. But I'm just happy for you both. And I'm glad you finally made it to this point in your occasion. May y'all be blessed always, today and forever.
Thank you so much, Auntie, Mommy, and my daughter, Robin. It's a family inside joke. Okay.
Yes, Mommy.
Yes, okay. It's a miracle. She was born before me, but she's my mother. I don't know what to tell you. At this time, we would like to hear more kind, good wishes from the best friend of our groom, Edwin, his best friend and best man, Mr. Tracy Redden. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Hello. I'd like to congratulate Edwin and Lisa Hayes, who I knew for a few years. Lisa helped with my family. My parents passed away. And Ed, me and him knew each other since we were 15 years old. So we go way back, and good luck. I'm glad y'all together, and I can't think of anything better for you to do.
Thank you.
You're next.
That's good. What
you're
saying.
I could be.
Thank you so much. Well, this wonderful couple met years ago while dancing, because if you know Lisa, she loves to dance and party, and I guess you do too. At least that's what I heard, Edwin. They met downtown dancing at an after work. Who knew many years later that Lisa would be a promoter and a producer of after work parties every Friday at Nabe's? And coincidentally, well, a gentleman who was playing the music then at that party is here tonight playing the music. It's all romance. I'm telling you, it's kismet. It was meant to be. So all these years later, you guys are all still friends. DJ Tall Guy, Lisa, and Eddie are all still friends, and they're together one more time, but not for the last time, but for the biggest time in their life. So we thank you all for being here tonight. I don't know much about astrology, but an Aquarian and a Pisces, I hear that they make beautiful music together. What have you heard anything good?
It was similar, yeah.
Okay. Let me see, where do I begin? Well, definitely I want to thank everybody for coming out and being here and supporting us, because trust me, it was a hurdle, but we got over and we got past it. I am definitely bigging up my big brother over here, Tall Guy, because we both met him different times, right?
Different times,
different parties, but pure coincidence that we knew him. Like, wait, I know him from, our birthdays are a day apart. And I met him, it was down at Club Voodoo, the after work. And we both were having our parties, and I think it was my 40th. I was just coming out, just started hanging out, and I had it was a red and black party. And I was in the VIP, shut up. I was in the VIP section. I'm 48 and proud to say hello. But I had a big party in the VIP, so did he. So I was like, well, who is this dude, like, taking over this whole section? But long story short, I'm happy. I used to say, you're gonna be my wedding DJ. Didn't I say that? And I kept my promise. He is the best. He inspires me. When I call him, he's there. No matter what time, day, night, I need you for this party, I need you to go to that party, he does it. And I love you from the bottom to the top. DJ Mario, my videographer and my filmmaker, he does all of my, like, recent work. Have you seen? He's the best, man. When I tell you, Believe in Yourself videos, that's the man. Y'all need to hire somebody. He's good. He's efficient. He's on time. He's reasonable. He'll work with you, right? But I love you. You inspire me. I'm so grateful to be under your wing and listen and learn, because I'm still in the learning progress. But I appreciate you, DJ Mario. Claudette, who is not here, I love you, girl. You're probably going to see it any minute after this. I love you, my Piscean twin. I got a lot of Pisces in the back there. A lot of Pisces. That's right. There's a lot of Pisces in the house. My biggest brother, probably of them all, who was in total shock, because I didn't tell anybody, but we kept this under wraps all the way up until today. DJ Mary didn't know. I didn't tell Tall Guy. I just said, listen, I need y'all for a party, an event on Monday. They were like, Monday? Everybody has something different to say. Kato just found out when he walked up to the limousine. He still didn't catch on. I rolled the window down. He's like, you know, talking about blah, blah, blah. And he's like, wait, oh, shoot, was you? And that was the best surprise. So we kind of like just kept it like, shh, to get all three of y'all. But I'm glad it worked. All right? I love you, Kato. You know, we went through our ups and downs. I love you. Do you understand me? I've hired a lot of camera guys and photos and they can't compare. No way. You're the best. Your work, your quality, you're the best. I'm serious, so.
All right, in closing, I'd like to thank everybody individually for coming out, because we know this is Christmas Eve, and this is that special day that you're connected to other things and other situation, and for you to spend time with us this evening, It's a blessing. That's what it is. It's a blessing to us, and it's not overseen by any of us. And I want to say thank you. It's more than appreciated.
Actually, I picked Christmas Eve. Today is my mother's birthday. Today really, really meant a lot. I know, you know, a couple of you in my family was like, why? Why are you doing your mother's? Because I said, that's what I want to do. I wanted to turn my sad into a now joy. All right, and I stuck to my gun that I wasn't letting anybody turn us away. However, I'm glad that we did, because this moment from this point on will mean the life and the world to me. I appreciate you, Edwin. I love you. We had a lot of bumps and grinds, but we made it through. That's what matters.
That's why they call it a journey.
I'm gonna really, you know, that's later. You're in trouble.
Kiss the bride. Right.
Real kiss. Yeah.
I'm gonna Smiley, my big brother from another mother, come. I nicknamed him Smiley because he never stopped smiling. Come here. And he got the memo, y'all. You see that blue? He working it.
I love you, okay? You take care of my big sister, for real. Take care of her, make her smile, make her laugh. That's all that's important to me right now. I love you and appreciate you. I really do. Oh my God. But it can't be you're eating. I'm pretty sure you're eating. Some people are eating now. So eat, we're gonna party. You just wanna ask everybody now to lift their glass in a toast of happiness. And we have a glass for the bride and groom. Okay. We're going to, at this time, wish nothing but the best and long life for the relationship, the love, the good friends that are here tonight and those that couldn't make it tonight. We don't wish you any harm. We wish you all good because you are good and you are true. And so we thank you and we appreciate you and we respect you and we love you tonight. Please raise your glasses once more for Mr. and Mrs. Edwin Hayne.
I got married and this my one and only true Lisa. I want to thank Lisa. I want to thank the family, friends, and everybody who is pulling for us. And like I said, life is a journey and this was part of a big part of the journey. We met, got to know each other, went through some things, and it turned out to be a wedding at the end. And it's not always what happens during the journey, but the destination is what's the most important part of the journey. And that's about it. Okay.
All right. All right, y'all. Party time. We're going to eat that damn turn the lights down and turn the music out. All right, all right.
Hi, I'm Edward's cousin, and let me say this in respect to my mother. She's been waiting for Edwin to get married for years. Edwin's going to really make my mother really, really happy because she didn't want to leave this earth without seeing him married. So she confessed she's still here right now, but at least when she do go, she'll be happy to know that he has somebody to take care of him. Once his mom died, my mom become his mom, so she can rest in peace that he has a wife, someone that will take care of him. And as far as Lisa, I think she'd be really, really good for Edwin because they're like salt and pepper. She's bubbly, and he's kind of quiet and laid back, so usually couples like that usually do pretty well. They kind of compliment each other. So good luck to them. I wish them the best in life. This is the day that God has made, and I know he didn't make any more mistakes. So God bless you, Edwin and Lisa, and we can party later on together.
Hi, I want to wish the happy newlyweds congratulations, nothing but blessings on everything that you have coming for you guys. Again, congratulations and enjoy the honeymoon. Amen. Bye.
Hey, how y'all doing? My name is Ernest. I'm a friend of the groom's and I like to wish them the very best. And Edwin is a good guy and he was really what? But Edwin is a great guy, and his wife she's great too, and I think they're gonna have nothing in the best in life. All right.
Hey, Edwin, you've been an official staple in my life. Every family event, every family function, birthdays, holidays, you was always there, and it's always good to see you show up. We know it's an event when you show up, because if you ain't there, I don't know if it was in the thing or not, because he was always there. Anyway, Lisa, when meeting you for the first time, you know, the energy is awesome. You obviously make him happy. When you started showing up to picnics, that just added to the fun and the family environment. I appreciate y'all. Think y'all great. I'm happy for y'all. Edwin, keep up the good work.
So I want to say congratulations to my big little sis, Lisa Powers. Yeah, Lisa, that was that straight up bullshit. Got me out here looking like this, hair not cut. But anyhow, I want to wish y'all congratulations. Nothing against Rob, but you already know I always had a special thing for Eddie. I always found Eddie to be sincere, a stand-up type of dude. So Eddie was actually the best choice. Nothing personal. It's just love, my brother, just love. But at any rate, you know, I'm Kato the cameraman, enjoying it, because that's all it is. We living our best life. Lisa and Eddie, congratulations. I love y'all. Peace.
I want to congratulate my bestie, my ride or die, and my sister's keeper. Yes, I'm my sister's keeper. I'm Sexy Red. I'm Sexy Red Production in the building. Yes, and Maria, you always do your thing. Thank you. I want to say Merry Christmas to everyone, and a Happy New Year, and especially a Happy New Year to my ride or die, Lisa and Eric. Thank you.
Yeah, hey DJ Mario, it's a pleasure that you made it, but even though you was a little fool fake, but it was all good. It ain't like what Trump be talking about, that fake news, it's all real. But I want to thank you for, you know, your presentation, because you've been around a long time. I used to always go to your DJ parties, and you always had a lot of different, you know, presentations. That you performed and gave out to the crowd that came out. But thank you again, and thanks for this lovely evening that you are now presenting. You did a lovely job today. You are the greatest. And Claudette, there's a shout out to you too. May you have fun over there in Panama, and I hope you see all your family members before you come back to the United States. So just a shout out goes out to you too, Claudette. And I the reason I got my coat on because I had to run out and get this gift from the cold out there. But I'm here to stay until this event is over. And I'm so happy for my niece and Eddie. They was always together for a long time. It was some confusion, some bumping and grind roles that they had forthcoming. But now they ironed a whole lot of things out. So here we go. Here we are. I want to give my blessings to y'all, because of who you all both are. Eddie, you're a swell guy, man. And you do keep it real. And I love you for that, for being there for my niece. And may God bless you. And God bless you too, Elise. So may all the goodness of the new year bring forth a good life for the both of you all. And also for my family, I wish my mom a long, lengthy, she's still alive, she's 97, and I'll give a shout out to my mother too. And I'm Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet.
I love you. For the short period of time I've known you, you're a great person, great heart. Love you. Love you guys. Wish you the best of luck.
Hey, everybody. This is Tati, board screen from the TUQs. I'm here at my sister's wedding, Big Beauty Elise. It's a beautiful event. It's all family, it's all love. She looks beautiful, like an angel. Honey Eddie, he's in ecstasy. Okay, it happened. We wait for it to happen, and now it happened. All right? So it's like so beautiful here. And I really, Elise, as your big sister, I really, really, really want to wish you and Eddie the best life that you have to live. You know what I'm saying? Now you're living your best life. You ain't got to go back and forth with the people because you're living your best life. I love you so much. Eddie and Lisa, goodbye.
To Elise and Edwin, I wish you the best in 2018, 2019, 2020, and beyond. much success in your marriage. Look forward to seeing you guys for a very, very long time. Much success and love and good luck. Congratulations. For Auntie Carla and Uncle Julius. Bye-bye.
I'm happy to be here. I'm happy for my sister-in-law getting married today. You know, it's a big day. You know what I mean? We all show up here to show some love. You know what I mean? Eat some food. You know, hopefully, you know, this marriage lasts forever. You know what I mean? I'm really happy for her. Happy holidays.
Happy holiday to the happily married couple who came all the way from Virginia to witness this great union. I love you, and I hope you have many years together.
Happy holidays. I want to give God's blessings to the new couple. Been around. I love y'all and wish you many, many, many years of happiness and love.
Happy holidays, Auntie and Eddie. Wish you guys the best of luck.
Happy holidays, Grandma. Happy for you and new bride. Everyone have a Merry Christmas.
Stay right there. This is a great one too, y'all.
Really?
we doing laundry together? I said, who gonna be doing the laundry once I become Mrs. Hayes? He said, well, you better at it.
So, you know what Eddie also said today? He said, I knew who my bride was gonna be. I just had to find her. When I found her, I never saw her wall on to it. Now it's time for me to push everybody.
Come back to the pastor.
Hey, just like that, Eddie.
You got a ring on it. You got a ring on it. You got a ring on it.
The green pastor.
Hey, how she said it in the movie? I was mad, man.
I want to say, God bless y'all. I love both of y'all. That's what I'm saying. Y'all my family.
Hello.
And I want to thank y'all for having us. This helped us having me.
Can we keep it down, please? Can we keep it down? To my sister, to my ride or die. My sister's here. Hell yeah. I just want to say to you, my sister, and you, my new brother and daughter, right? Whatever y'all do, whatever y'all do, good, bad, or indifferent, please,
make it from
just from my heart, bring God into your marriage. Don't listen to others. Listen to them.
Always.
All right.
Just do it where you at.
And I just want to say this one thing. She's a good girl. She's smart.
She's crazy.
She's wise. She's thrifty. But don't leave her alone in the furrier for 5 minutes. When you come back, you will have our
37 more.
We went downtown to pick up our furs. Just pick up the furs we already own from storage. I went upstairs. My furry is up over her. When I came down, she was buying a new coat. But don't leave her in the furrier, and you'll be a happy, happy woman. All right. He already said,
you have 25 main coats. Where all those coats going in this house?
In the storage in the winter, and then she takes them out a little bit. But don't leave her in there alone. Okay, daughter. Come on, daughter.
Okay.
Don't mix the boxes with the panties in the laundry room.
I just want to say, I love you guys. I love you both. Mr. Eddie, we've been since the beginning. And I just want to say thank you. I'm happy for my dad.
I know you want to play for that.
You're my life. You're my joy. I thank you every day. I don't know how many little girls in this world could ever say, listen, I have a mom.
This is your mom.
Your style, your grace, I get it all from you. I couldn't do half the things I do if I didn't have such a leader and someone to look up to. And like I said, I'm happy. I've been with you from the word go. Like, what? You guys are engaged? You guys are what? I'm excited. I'm happy to be here. Many years ago, I'm just from now to there to see such a beautiful woman, how many people you unpack every day. Just to see the friends that you have, I'm just in awe. You guys are beautiful. You guys who hold my mom down. I know your roller coaster, you know, the Pisces, you keep us on the steady. So I thank you guys for supporting her. I love you guys for supporting her. I love you. I love you. And I'm here for it.
What was your favorite? What was that tell you every morning when you used to leave out before you go to school?
Be a leader and not a follower.
That's right, baby.
Be a leader and not a follower. They'll gravitate to you. You don't gotta do more than ask for them clothes.
They're not.
What do I tell you? If they're not, they're not. Everybody's not gonna be here for you.
That's right.
People that here got you.
People that match.
Got you.
That's it. I love y'all.
My name is Martha.
I'm Martha.
Bring it, Martha. Mr. Haynes is my supervisor. So we go back more than 10 years now, and Mr. Haynes would always pick on me to make me do the most work out of everybody. To do the most work out of the unit, and I would always tell him, I'm not your only worker. You have other people to work with. But now I'm also a supervisor at work.
Woo! Yes!
And Keith and I, we became more than just co-workers. We became friends.
That's what's up.
You know, he became my big brother, my confidant. You know, when I got sick, Mr. Haynes was there. When I was going through personal problems, I could talk to Mr. Haynes. Mr. Haynes could bounce stuff off of me. And so, I wish all the best, happiness, and love, just joy and everything.
A couple years ago, how she met me at 107. And it's cold, it's winter time. She comes up, she's limping with a cane. And she's like, I know you. And I'm like, okay. So do have your people. And then she goes, I see you all over my supervisor's desk. And I started, you know, because I'm like,
yeah, but we kept my distance.
Here we go. So I did give you the screw face a little bit. I'm like, you know, I'm very overprotective.
Okay. Yeah.
I got that jealous.
But long story short, that's why y'all good together. No, but long story short, he did talk a lot about you. And he talks about his workers and how good
that's
they are, how many people he used to have to stay on top of and stuff. So through the years, I appreciate y'all. You know, now you doing you. That's what it's supposed to be.
I wish you nothing but happiness and joy. And I just want to also put in and add to that I love you, my sister, because every time I went through when my father died and when my uncle died, when I turned around, if I didn't see anybody else. So I thank you, praise
for
you. And I just, like I said, y'all enjoy y'all life. Y'all handle whatever y'all got to handle, but y'all keep on loving each other.
That's right. No matter what. That's right. Thank you. Here, God bless. Thank you so much.
All right, go ahead. Say yo.
I'm going to put the ice on
it. All right.
Yeah. My brother and my sister.
Yeah.
First of all.
Somebody involved.
Yeah. I was
so late.
Even having to say, let's do this. So I'm gonna give you
$1 million.
Let the good Lord continue to guide you.
Amen.
Let Jesus have you.
Amen.
And as long as you have hope, though, there is nothing that can count your days on that.
Please, thank you.
Okay, 1, 2.
Thank you.
Yeah.
it up.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time.
It's your first time.
Like, it's so great. Like, you can imagine it. Like, I can't even imagine it when I go to sleep tonight. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna have a dream about it. I love you guys.
Oh my God. Wow, this day has finally come. We're midway through. I have to give a big, double big shout out to my husband, my lover, and my best friend. I love you. I'm so glad that we jumped over this hurdle. Yes, for eternity, I chose you, Eddie. I love you. I love you so much. Oh, this is my big sister. TUQs all day. This is Boss Queen, my big sister right here. I'm so happy. She supported me through thick and thin, no matter what. Unstoppable, unbreakable.
All day.
She did her thing. When I tell you, she did her thing. But I want to say that I'm glad today is finally here. And we are going to take this and we're going to move on. And we're gonna have beautiful grandchildren one day. We're not doing that, but we're gonna have beautiful grandchildren. We're gonna sit back and laugh. A year from now, we're gonna smile and laugh and say, what were we thinking? We should have did this a long time ago. I love you so much. I love you, DJ Mario. I got your back. You got mine. I love you for supporting me. My husband and I, we love you. I appreciate it, okay? Thank you, guys. Big Beauty Productions, this is what I'm talking about live. I want to see y'all come out and support me. Come every Friday, that's where I'm at. Until my next move. Ciao.